Hello guys, after so long we are back with another video of Ninja Heroes in Angel Wing Gaming Channel. I'm so happy to do this video and after so long, but I have a lot of gifts and previews for you, and also as you can see, after so long they finally added the free VIP system. So I'm doing in the last days the VIP quests, and I'm getting the free VIP. If you haven't started it yet, and if you don't know how to do it yet fast, today is your best day for you. So let's start. From the start, I have a code that someone gave me. I don't know if this is true. We will test him right now. Okay, it has been claimed. It was an expirated code. It's not a big deal. So the code for the weekly code is this one for today. I have him also down below in the description, and also in my Instagram. The code from now on will be posted in Instagram first and after in video, so be sure to follow my Instagram. I have it already in my bio, and be sure to follow me and like my progress in my games. This is our code for today. So I gathered some of the tickets to do it in this video, so let's start. Madara, we already got the Madara from the VIP, so that's why I'm not so happy to take him. I'm really interested in guild coins on or the tickets here. I know you lost a lot of my progress, but I have a lot of news for you. I got a lot of ninjas, and I upgraded a lot of ninjas also. So when we start the day, we have to do we got already also a gift. What we when we started our day, just a double XP's. We are going in arena. Seriously, they have to do something for the arena. It's so hard for us. This is my current team right now, but the enemy's team is always better than mine. I have to lower the volume, I cannot listen myself. Yes, I'm about to lose in every team because of the level of the difference of levels, really. So my debuffs doesn't work because of the difference of levels, and theirs work, so we have to go 100 level or something like that, so we are balanced or something. The daily quests are those, is the arena 3 times. So we start with the arena because they have a cooldown 10 minutes. So until you do the next one, you have you can do the following next. The other one is a 10 gold pusas. After that, there is the tailed beast and the ninjaku training. You can do it by sweep 3 times. After all, that free sweeps that you will get from the VIP is not a big problem yet. I will keep the outer path because I want to show you the 8 gate guy that I got finally after so long grid. I'm trying to make him red like my Pain and my Hashirama. My progress till now is this one, as you can see, Pain in Three Moons. I'm interested of going him further. I have a lot of gold and other stuff like that. So the next quest is this one. You have to upgrade one gear. I'm always upgrading my best heroes. That doesn't require a lot of gold, so I will keep a lot of gold for me. The other quest is you have to upgrade three skills, so I'm upgrading also the biggest of them. The next quest is from backpack. You go to coast. You have to use XP on someone. Use as much as you have. Try to level up your heroes to the max, because there are some dungeons that need some random heroes, and you need to have them at least at the max that you can have. I'm using some of the stamina because I need. We will need to the next quest that we have. Also, one quest is spent 50 diamonds to buy and stamina. Also, a golden finger. Next, we are going to our guild. We are getting more of this, and we have to upgrade one skill each day. So, of course, you have to upgrade your skills here to upgrade your stats of your base stats of heroes. Do this every day so you can get 6 path tokens. So you can get Nagato. This is my next target right now. And from the Miyokubo shop is Sisui. We are taking one more today. We just need 10 more. We are very close. The next one is a levelless quest. Sorry, I'm doing it fast, but we have to do it. We have to do it very fast. The next one is here in friends. You have to add friends. When you have, let me just send to everyone. But no one sent. I don't know why. I don't have friends that send stamina. Anyway, when you have requests, keep them. Don't use them all together, because you can keep this as a tip to make all of the force dailies. You can do 4 dailies each day, as many as friends as you have friends there. The next one is the cultivation. You're doing it like that. I will do it right now with random characters. You have to do one, but I'm doing for to get Sisui. As you see, I need some more. Okay. So the next one is wait to gather from the 3v3 arena, the endless level. We are sweeping right now to get some money and stuff. I stuck on this one, but I haven't tried in the last days. I don't really care about this yet. We will do it all at once. The next one is we have to do one of those. Because I have upgraded heroes, you know, I'm getting really hard battles over here. You don't have to do it all, just keep one and keep one for the next quest. I'm not doing the Rod of Ninja right now. I have a lot of points left, and also from the arena. That's why I'm not doing arena. I'm getting Conan, and I'm trying to five star all of them, so we will have in Fate the basic stats that it will give us. Also, I'm trying to gather all of the heroes that one from here every day, one from here. So from here I'm getting Tsunade, one from here, but I'm not getting right now. One from here I'm getting Guren, and I'm finished here. I think it's one star left. One from here, but for right now I'm keeping them because I want to upgrade Pain after I finish some of the money that I spent. So the other that left is here. We have to do three elite quests, if I remember well. So we are going here. We are trying to gather all the resources that we need. We need that damage over here. We need 22 yet, because all the four things over here of a guy needs those. It's double day today, so we will farm them fast. So amazing. We are going down here. So we down this. I will finish the 8K today just for you to show it. I will buy some energy just for the video. I don't want to use that I have in my bag. Maybe I will need them one day. It's my save. It's not so big deal, you know. 50 diamonds. We are getting a lot each day. Basically, we are getting from the arena. So I don't think I will need more. Okay. Come on, really? Okay, one more. So that was it. We upgraded all the 8K finally. Guy, sorry, gay. I'm trying also to get Magatama every day, so I'm trying to gather a lot so I can make them stronger, so I don't have yet what I need. I will use the attack speed to Guy. Wait, it's this one. No. This one. Come on. I use one attack speed, one dodge, and one change to declare 8. So what else we didn't do? We have one friend. It's still the arena. One more. After that, I have a special gift for you. I uploaded some more codes in my previous video of Hinata codes, so you can go there and take two more codes. I will use them right now. If you watch this video, you will take them from here, or you can take them from my previous video. I lost again. So what other left? We does exactly what every day do. So let's gather the quests. So what are the left? Ah yes, the outer path and the beast that I wanted to show you with Night Guy. So as you can see, you are getting VIP XP. You can see your progress through here. If you go here, you can see how many you need yet to be in the next level. So I will go to the outer path avatar. I'm going here. Oh, I have to restart, sorry. I will use this guy, this, and this. So all the characters that give attack speed and one for dodge. Let's see what the Night Guy can do. Look at the attack speed of Night Guy. Look at the regeneration of his. Night Guy is one very good character, but if he's at a low level, he's getting a lot of damage from he's getting a lot of damage from his own skill. But look at his regeneration. Yes, this is the only characters that can survive you over here. Two hundred thousand points. So this is the other part that I wanted to show you. After that, we can do it by sweeping with. Yes, we cannot do it and use all our characters. So I lost the day today. And I wanted to show you also my progress here. The team that I am using here is the Sage Naruto, and I will tell you why. Also Sage Kabuto because of Summon of Hashirama, the Rinnegan Sasuke for the defense, or you can use the 6 path Obito for dodge, but it doesn't work that much. The Rinnegan Sasuke have a lot of defense and resistance to skill, so I recommend this guy over here. And we are doing right now around in 15,000 points, as you can see. Sage Naruto summoning two of illusion behind the target and make him hit the illusion, so they surviving. But I don't know, this is the only boss that he's not able to do it, I don't know why. Maybe Shukaku have one tail, have a resistance or something to illusions. That's why this is the only one that I'm not able to defeat until 5 I still have to upgrade Naruto, but they are difficult to get more stars because they are only 3 stars. We have to gather some more biometrics or sard for them, or pieces, I don't know how we call them right here. So we can upgrade him more. I think we can do around 10,000, and that's good enough for now. I really want, if you watch this video until now, tell me how much damage you are doing in this boss. And please don't tell me you are paid to win, because this is a fun game with games, and not to pay to finish those beasts right here. I'm really positive to donate in some games, but not to pay to win, really. We don't have to win anything from these games. We just have fun. So, this is my rank to my bosses. I have rank 1, that means it's already 100 level, and after that it resets and starts over again. It can go to rank 6, if I remember well. Every 100 levels is one rank. There are 10 ranks, sorry, I thought it was 6. So, we are going to claim the Hinata codes. This is the first code, guys. And this is the second code. You can find them down below in the description. I have a video with Hinata codes. Also, make a little better the user interface, the icons, the information down below. I want your suggestion about that. I was a little bit, you know, if you like it or something like that. I will spend another 500 diamonds, or wait, I will wait 1 minute, because I want to show you the characters that I got. I got the 8 gauge guy. I got also the Susano Kakashi, but we done already the video for him. I got the Sage Naruto over here. I got Onoki. I didn't upgrade him yet. The Chojuro, we got Chojuro before, and I got Madara already. So the progress for the heroes that I don't have. Here, we don't have Hanzo. This is our next goal until we finish. The next one is Shisui that I want, Nagato, and recently they added the Sage Hashirama, 6 Path Sasuke, Sage Jiraiya, Sage Senju Tsunade, Edo Itachi, and Asai Hardheart. Sorry about my English. There is a Sage Orochimaru is coming, so be sure to have your money ready if you are there and paying for the game, because it's a very nice game and they add a lot of effort to this game and giving us a lot of codes and other free stuff every day. So it's a good game that needs a lot of help for this to grow. So. We are doing every day the 6 path cultivation, so we will get our 6 path things we need here. I will do those so the arena will be ready, and we will get the last. Nice, very very nice. This is a very good team, the Pain with the Zetsu. So We don't need ones. Where is the sweep? Whatever. So we don't need sweep. Also, you have to do all of these. You're getting a lot of stuff. I think this you unlock this one after a specific level. So don't rush doing this. I really like the Night Guy because he's doing a mass stun, so it is amazing, you know, for them to fight and hit harder. I don't know why, but thanks God we have a low level enemies here, because it was to be hard also. So I'm not going to finish all of this because it will take us a lot of time. We are going to do the last arena battle and go to take the last quest and finish the video for today. I'm so happy that I came back. Sorry that I wasn't here and making videos for you every day that I as I've done before, but I had to work for the summer, so I didn't have item connection and other stuff like that to keep my videos. So from now on, be sure to follow me on Instagram. Really, you don't have to lose every ninja code from now on. If I'm not able to make a video, I will post for sure the code there. Thank you for following me, like my videos, and subscribe to me. It's really a lot to me, and I really like that you comment down below for my voice and other stuff like that. Thank you again. Until the next video, guys. See you again.